Gordons are gay once more. They've got their drums back. And it was their 81-year-old Colonel-in-Chief, General Sir Ian Hamilton, who brought them back from the German War Museum. When he was in Berlin, he called on the German President.
Now, 20 minutes. With His Excellency, the Field Marshal, von Hindenburg. I found him. Although he has still got a little cough, extraordinarily well. And his memory of old maneuvers and old times is vivid. His last words to me were, I do sincerely hope that the old allies of the Battle of Waterloo will in future be friends and that we shall have no more war.
After Sir Ian had addressed the parade, Colonel McClintock, who was the adjutant in 1914, read a message to the regiment from Field Marshal von Hindenburg. The drums were never captured. They were never taken as trophies. They were left behind when the Gordons marched out of Ostend in December 1914. Anyway, when all's said and done, all's well that ends well.
Helicopter!